Treasury notes or T-notes are bonds issued by the federal government to cover expenses. Suppose you obtain a $5,000 T-note with 3% annual interest with maturity in 4 years. How much interest will you earn? Assume the T-note pays simple interest. So we'll be solving this problem using the simple interest formula shown below, I equals P times R times T, where I is the interest paid, P is the principal, which is the original or starting amount of money, R is the interest rate, which must be a per year rate written as a decimal, and T is a time expressed in years. So the key information here is that you obtain a $5,000 T-note with 3% annual interest, and the maturity is in 4 years. So $5,000 is the principal or starting amount. The interest rate is 3%, but it must be expressed as a decimal. 3% is equal to 0.03, and the maturity is in 4 years, so time t is 4 years. We're trying to determine the interest earned, and therefore the unknown is I. So using our formula, we have the interest I is equal to P, the principal of 5,000, times R, the annual interest rate as a decimal, 0.03, times T, time in years, which equals 4. So I is equal to, multiplying from left to right, 5,000 times 0.03 is equal to 150. 150 times 4 is equal to 600, which means you earn $600 in interest. I hope you found this helpful.